right, quickly, quickly, quickly. We're getting into the last minutes of the show, and usually how we're going to do this is very simple. This brilliant Thursday, we're getting closer to 1st December, whereby we shall be having the Kampala Cake Fair that's going to be happening in town. Now, the studio line is very open. The number to call is right there on your screen, 0414-337-872. Are you interested in this pair of tickets? Give me a call right about now. I have a very simple question for you. You hit it right, you have yourself two tickets for you and your friend to go and enjoy some ice cream, some cake, fun, music, name it. As long as you have these tickets, you are open to anywhere else. But before we get into that, Tina, how was it with the women?
Fire, man.
I moved out of studio for a couple fire. Of minutes.
Are you, you came fire. Back in and I was coming down with a cough, but those women talked me out of my cough. Tamundeva kwambala sweater siri bulunji na ye. To be honest, that conversation got us scared. We actually walked out and it went on because we're trying to understand.
You were still with them even outside.
Yes. Conversation that so bad day. I mean, how do you explain it? Okay, how do you talk to your daughter or your husband? I mean, at that moment as a parent, you're like, wait, so my daughter is against my relationship with her father.
I mean, we have a kind of people's observer after the devil fear women.
Yes, always.
Two tickets up for grabs. Give me the first caller, Dennis, and we get to find out who's walking out with these ones. And remember also tomorrow we'll be giving out tickets. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, good morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Fine, and you?
Very good. Do you want cake fair tickets?
Sorry?
Do you want tickets for the cake fair?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your name again?
Call me.
What's your name?
Twalib.
First, turn down the volume on your TV so that I can hear you well. Yeah, guys, in case you call me, please turn down the volume on your TV or even just switch it off so that I can be able to hear your name and the answer that you give me so that you win your tickets. Let's pick another caller. 0414-337-872 is the number to call in case you want to walk out with some tickets of the cake fair. Hello? Don't beep me, don't beep me. I'm running out of time. Hello?
He's
playing with our line. Yes, give me another caller. Hello?
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 Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
What's your name and where are you calling from?
Godfrey calling from Namgongo.
Godfrey, yes, do you want tickets for the cake fair?
Yes, please.
Okay, where is the cake fair going to be happening?
Godfrey, you shouldn't Godfrey. Have given up that easy right
you
now.
You just have to give up.
We were going to simplify it. We're even going to tell you the plot number.
Give us another call. Hello?
Eish.
Hello?
Keke bali miyokulia.
Eno bana ticket ziliko keke awera.
Keke bali miyokulia.
Tuweyo mlala wansagala beko asembo atechi. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Very good. How is your Thursday morning?
This is Kelly from Kajansi.
Kelly from Kajansi.
Yeah.
You want tickets for the cake fair?
Yes, please.
Where is it going to be happening?
At the Uganda Museum.
Kelly Gwasinga. Give me your other name, Kelly. Ticket. Give me your other name.
Kelly Anjiku.
Kelly Andy.
Anjiku. A-N-Z-I-K-U.
Anjiku Kelly.
Yeah.
All right. Please pass by our New Vision offices and pick your tickets. That is for you and a friend.
All right, thank you very much.
All right, thank you too for watching Abin today. I mean, now that we have our winner, how about we close it? For you who has missed out on the opportunity, tomorrow I'll have another pair of tickets to give out for the Kampala Cake Fair so that you come and rub shoulders with your favorite fans and, of course, other celebrities that will be there. And I get to have some cake, some music, and some food. Tina, would you do the sign out?
Bye.
Bye. Yeah.